side, sleeping in those narrow beds, let me ride. Drinking in those greasy bars, keeping out of sight, sleeping in that cold back seat, let me ride. You know that damn old road seems like it went on forever. Pigs on fumes made her eyes turn red and swell. With our clothes stuck to the seats and to our bodies, it was a sting and sore trip through southern hell. Eating carbonated junk, churning up inside. Old soap service station, John, let me ride. Thank you. You finally went and broke my golden rule. Yes, it's the last time. Ah, you finally went and broke my only rule. Your friend, baby. But I'll never be your fool. Yes, I'll be there when you need me. But I don't want to be your toy. Look here, baby. If a plaything is all you want, before you can get up, go out and get yourself another boy. Cause I took that class. I graduated 5 at a goddamn capital of that school, baby. I'll be your mother or your friend. Didn't I give you everything you wanted, honey? Still wasn't enough to keep you satisfied. Your mother ever wanted out of this life and the next. Still couldn't keep you satisfied. I gave you my heart, my love, my car, my house, my children, my life insurance. The least you could have done was let me hold on to one small, tiny speck or shred of my pride. Come home, love you slow and hard all night. I swore and promised I'd stand beside you, baby, when you're wrong and when you're right. But look here, sugar, baby. There's one thing I won't ever do for you. But I refuse to be your fool. lost your bet. Yeah, you were gambling with my love. But this time you finally lost your bet. Stuck in it. Well, pick up your iPhone, SC for the time, and I'll help you calculate it down to the last goddamn minute. You didn't have to hurt your name. No, you didn't have to be so cruel. But I will not. Today or tomorrow, next week or next month, next decade or next millennium, next lifetime or plane of existence, I refuse, absolutely, positively, subjectively, categorically, and empirically, now and forever, not to be your fool, your toy, your dog, your plaything, your joker, your jester, your pet. Father, so long gone, dead and forgot, I will see the fine 40-story Carrera marble mausoleum that is sure to mark my final resting place. Crumbled into dust, and that very dust carried to the four corners of the universe to the return to the molecular structure from which it originated. Before I be your father, so long gone, dead and forgot, I will see the people descended from the descendants of the children of the grandchildren of the people who accompany themselves for generations forgot. Before I be your father, so long gone, dead and forgot, I will see the genus and species of worm and bacterium that at one time fed upon my own rotting mortal flesh vanish from the face of the earth. I will see a sister Mary of Venusian. I'll see Kahootic come and go so many times, we'll all be sick of the fucker. Before I be your fool, I will see you dead. I'll see your mother, father, sister, brother dead. I'll see your doctor, lawyer, and hairdresser dead. I will see everyone you ever knew, loved, touched, stood next to, heard of, smelt, felt, dreamed about, thought of, or imagined in your entire cursed lifetime. Roasted and tortured in hell for 100 billion trillion years. 60,000 forevers. 4 trillion eternities and 5 or 6 years after that before I will be your fool.